So the correct answer here is O of n squared. And to see that, we just have to look at how many time steps this algorithm requires as a function of n. So as you remember, this line up here takes 0 time steps because it's just a memory access and we said those were free. This one here, it depends again what you do with the end of the range here, but it's going to be executed about n times. So it's either n or n plus 1. That doesn't really make much difference here because now we can use big O notation. How often is this inner loop here executed? So the first time it's actually executed n times. Then the next time it's executed, it's going to be executed only n minus 1 times. And so on and so on, because this I here, this value here increases. And as this increases, this inner loop here is going to be executed less and less times. So here we have the first time we're going to have n time steps, the next time we're going to have n minus 1 time steps, the next time we're going to have n minus 2 time steps, and so on. And the same basically also holds true for this inner loop here. So if this is executed n times, then the inner loop here, again, depending on how you count that, is going to be executed n times or n minus 1 times. So these two parts here, that is exactly where you need the hint. So it's 2 times this part here. So it's 2 times n squared plus n over 2. So the total here is n squared plus n. So the total number of time steps is 0 plus n squared plus n, which is n squared plus 2n, which is O of n squared. Now, as you get more familiar with analyzing algorithms, you will actually see that having two inner loops usually leads to a quadratic running time, and you wouldn't even have needed this exact hint here. So with more practice, the analysis of algorithms becomes easier and easier, and you will have to do less and less of the tedious single line counting. One final thing, of course, O of n to the power of 3 is technically correct, but as I already mentioned when discussing big O notation, you want your bound to be as tight as possible. So this is really the only correct solution.